Attack control, going in.
Control, really? I have a name.
Regs are regs, Bear. I mean, control.
And we're already breaking enough of them as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a timeshare. You're there to launch an old hammer of our prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
I wish. What? Where are you? There. Ready? What are you doing? Are you coming?
Dave, light. Remember, big locust burial site in this island. Hatched, gonna be waist deep in swarm.
One hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Yeah, we get those satellites up?
Hey, get back! Oh, shit!
What the hell?
What language on it?
Research place is falling apart.
Quickly.
Don't plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer?
My father, before he died, he let Baird in on a few cog secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Hey, finish.
Good fish.
Didn't expect there to be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
I wish the walking speed was a little bit faster.
A little bit annoying. Really good guy.
Gotta cut through. Okay, let's go. Get back. We're coming down. Guess who?
That sounds fun.
Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with.
I can't send a pulse because you just sent one for no reason.
Ah, there they are.
Only
one left!
What? 9 silo dudes. She said one left and I killed 2 people.
Site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, I'm gonna find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Hey, I think we can get down this way.
Talk to somebody about this
one.
Get back.
I'm okay, Del. Just get this over with.
Do.
You don't seem okay.
Violina just said, Happy New Year. Happy New Year to you too.
There's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, the burial site's hatched.
All the more reason to get the hammer going alive.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way.
Hold on, I feel like there's going to be more this way. Choo-choo-choo. Got cocky, didn't you, on this side of it? Oh, shit. There's a guy there.
Took him down.
Crawling along and I forgot to kill him. Oh no.
Coming
out of
that nest! Gotta get a frag, that
thing! That was not.
Here
you go. Throwing frag!
Drop one!
Nest destroyed!
You dead!
I love a chainsaw gun.
Alright, got
them
all.
You'll have to pick up a secondary weapon,
we're
mate.
We're in a silo. Barry, we found one of the silos.
Oh, I see any. There's ammo here.
Well, there's two more.
Just here. You just walked over it.
Hope you're right.
That's it.
We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
Where are we going? Are we going in the thing? Right, this way. Doing all the jumping, chainsaw thing. Reloading. Boy.
Down,
any of them.
I did!
There's so many of those things. I'll let you go first.
Cheers, mate.
Sounds like this more.
They're coming out of the water!
Oh, not on
the way. Oh, fuck. Hang on, mate.
I do not have much ammo left.
Hold on.
Oh, should be a shotgun. And a few...
No, I used pretty much all my shotgun ammo there. Oh, shit. Just grenaded him that time. That was much easier. Oh man,
right, looks like the sluice gates are way out.
There's some ammo down here. You need it.
Have you got my knife there at all?
Have I got one?
Yeah, did you pick it up?
Is it yours?
I dropped a shotgun for it instead.
I don't know how to drop it. I have got it, yeah.
Dave, you get this open.
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Let's just make sure that happens after we leave. Clean pick, gets it. Okay, let's find that silo.
Oh, shit.
Boy.
There we go!
What's up?
I went through the hole and there's a lot of people down there.
Oh, that's alright. We've got our top guys as well.
We're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get airy.
Don't tell us how to target.
Hold L2 or MNRE press.
Got my target.
Okay, now! Open fire!
Oh, okay. Oh, it's just one.
Put fire on the drone! No, we got a dash!
Have you got a grenade?
Open up!
Never mind.
Ugh.
what that thing is. Oh, I went down to get it. How are you not?
What's up?
Why can't I pick up boom shot then? This boom shot thing's fun. Oh, I was just shooting you, so I wasn't paying attention.
There we go. Have that
in
a little bit.
Have it! Oh, oh! Where are you? Where are you?
I got revived by Dave.
Stay alive. Save me! Save me! Oh, I died.
How do I save you?
Oh man, I died because you didn't save me. You just stood there like a plum.
Mate, I fucking killed this stuff.
You're a plum.
Let me start tagging people first.
Got my target.
You can only tag one person at a time, by the way.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, now! Open fire! Fire on that drone!
What? Oh, shit.
No, we got a net! Toss the frag! Close it up!
There's frags around there somewhere. Then you run out into the open. Do you see anyone else? Look out for anything that we can send Dave to go get for us. What are you sending Dave to go get? Fuck it.
Hello?
I'll go for this one. Oh, I missed.
Hey, Grenadier!
Just watch that.
Oh, son of a bitch. Annoying.
Wow, that's close.
I'm trying not to die this time. I'm gonna take these frag grenades though. Boy. Where are we getting shot from? There's a little stash there. Oh, oh no. I have to go back.
Another one.
Hold on. Where are you? There you are.
Let's do this! Back!
Oh shit. More of them running screaming things.
Sorry, I dropped my lancer and I was like, I ain't going about that. I need my chainsaw gun. I can hear him, but I can't see him.
Come, motherfucker!
Oh no! Did you just get chainsawed?
I got chainsawed, yeah.
You dickhead!
What? I went to get him. He's like, nope, have it.
We have to do all that again now.
Fuck's sake.
Be better at the game, man.
We can provide support from up here if things get airy.
I'm gonna get Dave to get that.
And I'm gonna smash the shit out of that barrel.
I'm gonna get huge shit.
Okay, now! Open fire! Right now! Hell, we got a nest!
Have you got any frags, by the way?
Terminated. This will work.
Ba-bum, someone else is watching. Hello.
Took him down.
I get distracted when I see that someone else is watching and start seeing if they say anything and then forget to play the game. The stretch right next to me. What am I doing standing there?
Just what I need!
Spotted! Nicey, nicey, zoo, zoo. Looking out for chainsaw guy now though. Here he comes.
We got a few more up here. You two push ahead.
Copy that.
Ooh, what's this?
That's how much.
Fuck's
sake.
Catch fire! Fire in the hole!
Oh, my neighbor's dead. Oh, wow. back of it.
Reinforcements incoming.
Yeah.
I've got Guardians or GR1. What do you want?
Send down Guardians.
You got it.
Nope. Can't get back.
Oh, run away. Dig it. Shit.
Help me, sir!
Fuck him down. Bat him in the face.
You're okay.
Lock the target!
Stay there! Hey, no! No, Dave! No! Oh, shit!
Area operations is now secure. Thank you for your assistance in this matter.
Hey, Control, that carrier's down.
Hey, you're
thanks for the help. DBs, we need to secure the area. The others with us. Let's go.
Acknowledged.
What the? That was hard. Right.
God damn, right. What stuff can we... Is there anything else to replenish ourselves with? How are you for ammo?
Hold on. Not too late, to be honest with you.
Okay.
I've got hardly...
Can I keep...
Yeah, you push... Oh, I don't know what you do behind me. Yeah, aim at me and push Q. Oh, I push Q. Aim at me.
Oh, share ammo. There you go.
Thank you.
Is that enough? What do you want some more?
How much you got? Yeah, I'm on 208 now.
I'm on 440, so I can share you a little bit more if you want.
Yeah, go for it. There you go. Have I got anything that you might be... Oh, no. I've only got 9 days. No,
I haven't got... Wait, sorry.
No, that's all I've got as well. Right.
Oh, why's my phone not charging? This Discord's going to end up dropping out otherwise.
Shall we? Oh, I can hear the sound of something up here.
I'm coming.
Hopefully there's going to be a few more supplies around here.
Nope, locked. We'll have to find another way to open it.
Oh, I really wish I had that shotgun. Can we go through up here? No. Definitely through here.
Alright, it says that door's locked. We'll find another way. Oh, here.
You found another way in.
No, I just had a... I got a prompt message to tell me to get Dave to do something, so I'm assuming something around here Dave can do. Ah, found it.
Dave, check that panel.
What does that have there?
Dave, try and go through here.
Okay.
Whoa, Delta. What the hell did Dave do? Got a lot of strange data here. Top secret stuff.
As far as I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot.
Well, either way, the door is... Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded? There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't.
Stand down, stand up.
Now I need to know.
Sorry, really?
I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
This is the way Dave came, though, so there's probably nothing in here.
We've got to find it off.
Retro Lancer there.
Body. Yeah, I'll fit one in.
Scanning immediate area. Detecting inferior cog technology.
Oh, come on now.
That ammo is just me.
Ooh, I found something.
Ooh.
Cog tags.
Tags.
Collectibles. Random collectible over here if you want one. something creepy about this room.
My guess is we've probably got to go up.
Yeah, I'm just seeing if there's any supplies or anything around here.
Yeah, not bad yet, actually.
Yeah, it looks like we've got to go up. Where did you go up?
Comments, concerns, please call or write to the Ministry of Settlements.
What way?
I'm probably gonna be keep pushing forwards. It's just these rooms are gonna have stuff in them.
Stuff. Got a left.
Ooh, we found another flame pole. That's fun. Whoa.
What's that?
You just went somewhere and it like boomed me over to you.
Oh, I don't know. Literally, I'm literally at the end of the corridor, that's all. You can go back and go back to that room if you want.
Ah, that's alright. Oh, shit.
Scion!
That's a big gun.
DB, take it out!
Offer it, Lieutenant.
Oh shit.
You
gotta kind of count the shots with that thing. Oh no, 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 no. I just unrolled a whole round into just his head and it just stood there like it was nothing.
Oh, the
yes, just there. Oh, oh.
Got it.
That did it. There's some more up top.
Seems like you can escape from here.
God, I'm a shit shot. Where you gone?
There.
Shot him in the head.
Now let's find that office.
What does the facility commander's office even look like?
Del, commander's office is through here.
I love that.
My list on Evers have just put music on fucking loud and it's like booming through my headphones.
No, I did the ones that bought the house next door.
Yeah. I can feel it in my chair as well, actually. No, it's just pointed out. I need Dave to do something probably. Oh, where are you? Oh, let's grab some ammo while I'm here.
Well, this isn't. Maybe there's a door with these things. Just gotta get Dave inside.
Where are you?
Fine, isn't it?
Sweet. Right.
There's a little side room up here.
We gotta find Dave a way into this room up here, so.
Look around for an air duct or something. It's gotta be big enough for Dave.
Air duct? Oh, look, up there. Nah.
Dave,
that's probably
that
it.
Let's find a release for the door. Baird once lost data.
There, well, there's another room to search in here.
What does it look like?
Up,
well,
grabbing.
If it got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive.
Ba-ba-ba.
Nice one, Dave.
Oh,
bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. This way. What have we got to do in here? Ah, I found a thing. Let's look at the thing.
Cool.
Random collectible. What else do we got to do?
Commander's office. Look around.
Okay. Look.
Safe. Good place for secret data. Dave, get this open.
Dave, get this open. Imagine playing as Dave. Oh, don't mind me, I'll just go around opening all the things for you.
Well, you told me not to play as Dave.
Yeah, it's because you don't want to play as Dave.
Gotcha. Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta. Hey, you know what he'd appreciate? It's a backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Shit, we're on our way.
Why didn't they just try that with all the doors? Seemed easier. Oh look, big gun. Do you want the big gun?
Yeah, go on. I'm gonna have this. Boomshot.
Yeah man, the boomshot is good. What is this? Explosive ammo. Take him. Down here, man.
My game is lagging really bad.
Mine did temporarily. It now
shit,
seems to be alright. Hello, is it me you're looking for? I got lost. Where am I? Pay attention now.
Boomshot,
man. Boomshot it.
Just help us clear him out.
Got him, double. There's another boom shot there if you want it.
I've got a drop shot, whatever that is.
No idea. Right.
You can have a boom shot if you want the boom shot, man.
Nah, I'm good. It's only got 3 bullets in it.
My drop shot's got 7 in, I think. Hey.
You know Jin pretty well. Just how angry is she going to be with us launching this thing?
I'd say somewhere between an ulcer and an aneurysm.
I'm okay with that.
You're not okay with that. Do-do-do-do. Where are you? Are you coming?
Yeah, just grabbing ammo.
Good ammo.
What's this hand thing do?
I don't know. Push it, find out.
It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
I mean, Dave just sounds like a cheap version of R2-D2, I'm not gonna lie.
Dave is a cheap version of R2-D2. Whoops.
Error. Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't gonna protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's
Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. You get that hatch open. What?
Time for a refill.
You gotta get out of there. Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
Oh,
this is the one. Oh, I hate these little frog things.
Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James! I have got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.
They look like ball bags.
So what's the plan? I don't know. There's gotta be a manual override near the top. Let's find our way up.
Just hide from it. Where are you?
That's not good. No! It's not!
I am in a fiery ball. Where are you?
Not now.
Actually, jam my gun.
Platform's down! Let's go! Check your aim!
I just shot you in the ass.
We got another cat!
Ignition, engine 3.
Whoa. No wonder you keep dying if you're just going to stand in the open line.
Drop one!
I don't want to get around, to be fair.
Up there!
Where? Oh god, here we go. Let's do it. You're fucking the air. Come on, pull down.
Got it!
I had to be there. You got saved by the VT clip, man.
Oh, that was unnecessary.
Now,
no time. Come on.
Dave, no!
No! Dave's still out there!
Who gives a shit? He's a robot!
That's not his fault!
He is right though, it's not his fault.
Yeah, he is a robot.
Unbelievable.
You guys looking around like derp.
Sam, we're breaking
extraction. He looks pissed.